In this second part, we will talk about trends. And this is really important to see what kind of areas is a trending area and what kind of areas is for my business relevant to that. And you can do that, for example, with Google Trends. You can go there and you can see what is popular on YouTube at the moment. And there are also different other sites in the internet. You can just do a Google search for YouTube and then you can see trends, stats, and what drives YouTube engagement. You have to do, besides the trends, also we talked a little bit about that in the strategy area, but more than that in the trends, to analyze that with your competitor and to see what went well, what maybe can be improved and how you can use that. Maybe also to see, okay, there are things that doesn't work, so you then don't have to do it and you can save time on that. You can also see, okay, what drives user engagement in what kind of posts. Is it that, for example, somebody after the video is just asking some questions, or if they are asking for subscribes? So there are different parts to that. And in this training, we will have at the end a checklist so that you can see, okay, what kind of things do I need to do step by step to really improve my YouTube, or to improve the YouTube experience for my users.